done in velour. They're pull-on. They're awesome, and they pair perfectly with the jacket we were just talking about. Thanks, Kate. Three easy payments, $16.58. They are new, so if you're looking for a new pair of Susan's pants, these are great. Again, the velour is a velour cotton blend, and they're just really cute. I'll have regular and petite in these. So you must be wearing the regular, Kate. And at 5'10", I like that it gives you that cropped kind of ankle length,
huge,
which is so big and on trend. Even right now in winter, mm-hmm, everybody's still kind of sporting that cropped ankle.
I am too. Yeah. It's my favorite length.
Is it?
Mm-hmm.
I think our legs look really flattering, and yeah, I love that it still shows our shoes.
Yes.
Because some of the, you know, especially our ankle boots, some of the interesting parts of the ankle boot are up at the top, right? Mm-hmm. And you don't want your pant covering it.
Perfect.
Okay, so colors, sapphire.
Sapphire, gorgeous. And we don't have the exact matches. We sort of did, Susan did coordinating ones. So you could totally wear the steel blue with the sapphire.
Yeah, very cool. You know, I sometimes, like when you do total monochromatic,
yeah,
it takes me back to that 90s.
The tracksuit.
Tracksuit set, yes, which reminds me of the 70s tracksuit set. And then it's like, no, we need something fresh. So let's like do contrasting colors.
I love it.
Not exact matches. Here's yeah, pesto,
so
that
pesto
we're going to put with the
sea moss. So again, Susan purposely did not do an exact match. They coordinate beautifully.
Yeah,
yeah, gorgeous.
Really pretty. Nice shade. This the pants will be extra, extra small through 3X. I do not have 3X in the pesto, but I do have all sizes in the charcoal heather
and
that
charcoal
sapphire.
And that's the one that's heathered and matches back to the jacket. That's more of a match, but you do get that heathering effect, so it's not quite so like solid charcoal all
right,
the way down. Or you could also do what Kate did.
Oh, pretty.
Yeah,
with that the gray.
I know,
excited.
So pretty.
Oh, nice.
So again, we're talking about
waistband,
the
too,
velour. It's easy. Mm. It's, yeah, I love the waistband. A little bit of ribbing there, but still a full flat waistband, goes all the way around, so it's nice and comfortable, not digging in anywhere. Again, Susan started in the pant industry, so she really knows what she's doing when it comes to pants. We're saying this is a tapered leg, but really it's pretty straight down.
I think so.
Yeah, it's a pretty straight leg. And again, pockets, because women have asked, please put pockets in pants, because it's just convenient to be able to hold a tissue or mints or gum or whatever you want to put in there. And just a really smooth silhouette.
Yeah.
So the pockets line nice and flat. If you're wearing something longer on the top, it's just going to glide over because it's a smooth silhouette, and you have that velour. The velour is so, so soft. A little bit of stretch. Again, a little bit more substantial than Susan's stretch velvet, but again, too, this is a pant, so it's a nice pant weight.
And velour, while we used to associate it with the colder months like we're in right now, this really, we discovered, is great in the warmer weather too, especially poolside, especially beachside, because all of a sudden you feel like you have, you know, like you're wearing a towel, and somehow
yes,
it still breathes. It's so amazing how far velvet or velour has come.
Oh, yes.
Over the decades, mm-hmm, in terms of the technology and what you can do with fabric and stitching. So grab these, $16.58 for a pair of pants that's less than $50. And when it's designed by Susan, mm-hmm, you know it's going to flatter your figure. She knows how to design around hips. She knows how to design around tushes. She knows how to design if you're cut straight to give you the look like you have an hourglass figure. It's pretty awesome. The item number for these, 829-9853 is your item number. We were speaking about how